this should fuel your preparation for Waterloo. Because there's a big storm coming to Waterloo next week, and it's called Lucas. You understand me?
Yes, sir.